Look what I found. How does that feel, Kossa?
I'll wait here, Rin.
So, you've done it. The necromancer is dead at last, and the gravestone has been recovered. You have done us a great service, Rin. One of many, it seems. Such courage should not go unrewarded. If you wish, I shall attempt to teach you a new spell. Anyone you desire.
I'm not skilled enough to use that. I'm not skilled enough to use that. I'm not skilled enough to use that. I'm not skilled enough to use that.
Go with my blessing, Rin. Go with my blessing, Rin.
I can't call Arok from here. I can't call Arok from here.
What do you know? My best customer! Always a pleasure, always a pleasure doing business. Excellent. Take care, little one.
Back for more? They always come back. Sure, sure. I'll take that. You just come on back when you need some more. I'll be here.
I'll be right here.
I've been hearing talk. The brothers do such noble work. I wish you would in my visions, I have seen great ruin for a...
Must be the outpost. This looks bad.
You there? Who's in command here?
No one. There's no one. We've pinned all our hopes on Master Sevoth to lead us out of this hellhole. Now he's dying, back in those caves there. The rest of us will be following him soon enough. The Gruul will be stretching our hides for war drums before the night is out.
They will if you don't get up and fight them. What's going on here anyway? Do you know what's causing these storms?
The Shaman, Bone Grinder, brought the storms on us 3 weeks ago. There's no way out. His magic traps any ships that enter this cursed place. His warriors drive them onto the rocks and loot the cargo.
Have you considered trying to kill the Shaman?
Bone Grinder? He's a devil, he is. Maybe Sevoth would have known a way to do it. But unless you've got a miracle in your pocket, he's as good as dead. Our real problem is those catapults they're setting up across the bay there. Do you think that dragon of yours could take them out? Once they get their range set, we're done for. That beast of yours is a wonder. The way he tore through those catapults. With you on our side, we just might make it. Listen, I want you to have this. If you're going after Bone Grinder, it could come in handy.
Is there anyone here who can help me? I need information about this shaman.
Sevoth was the only one worth a damn. But unless you can cure him, there's no one. It's a motley bunch that's gathered here the past few weeks. There are a few of them left from the outpost crew, but the rest of these are castaways, with no allegiance to anyone but themselves. Master Sevoth was the only one holding us together. If he dies, it'll be chaos. Master Sevoth was the only one... Master... This is a sailor's graveyard. A place of witchery. Any may enter, but these devil storms prevent all escape. This is a sailor's...
How did you manage to tame a dragon? It's like one of those old stories, the Order of the Flame and all that. That dragon is a stinking miracle! I've half a mind to kiss the damn thing! Are you gonna lead us out of this horrible place? How did you manage to tame a dragon?
You've stumbled into a trap here, m'lady. We're like flies in a spider's web.
So long as these hellstorms rage, there'll be no escape for any of us.
You've stumbled into a...
It's as if every inch of this place conspires for our deaths.
You've stumbled into a trap here, m'lady. We're like flies in a spider's web.
It's Bone Grinder's curse on this place. Once you get in, you can never get out. It's as if every inch of this place can...
Welcome aboard. You'd best talk with the captain if you've got questions. Welcome aboard. You'd best talk with the captain if you've got questions.
Welcome aboard the Raging Queen, lass. What can Captain Fandral do for you?
We're trying to get through to Ravenshold. We were told we could find a guide here.
We were headed there ourselves till the storms trapped us. There's no way you'll get through now, not while Bone Grinder's still alive.
What if we can clear the storms? Would you guide us?
Gladly. It'd be a bit tricky without my charts, but I've made the trip enough times to manage.
You didn't bring any charts?
Of course I brought them. Someone stole them, that's all. Two of my crew jumped ship last night, ran off with everything they could carry. Why they'd want my charts, I've no idea, but I'd surely like them back.
If the Grull caught them, they might still have the charts. I'll keep my eyes open.
I'd be grateful if you did. You didn't by any chance find those charts, did you? Well, we'll make do, provided we ever get out of this wretched place. You didn't by any...
I'd heard of Sailor's Graveyard, but I never gave it much stock. Just thought they were myths of the sea. Till now. Me, I'll stick close to Captain Fandral. He steered us clear of bad scrapes before, and I've faith he will again. Look at these wretches! Shipwrecked pirates and scum, every last one. I'd heard of Sailor's Graveyards, but I never gave...
This is a sailor's graveyard, a place of witchery. Any may enter, but these devil storms prevent all escape.
You've stumbled into a trap here, my lady. We're like flies in a spider's... It's Bone Grinder's curse on this...
This is a...